Today's technique, we're going to do a weight-bearing ankle dorsiflexion mobilization with movement using a mobilization belt for assistance. So what we're doing here, and you may have seen in previous videos, is to regain what we call weight-bearing dorsiflexion of the ankle, which is crucial for running, jumping, squatting, etc. So using this belt onto the patient's calf muscle right there, and as long as it's comfortable with them, my hands are going to go onto the talus here of the talocurl joint. And as the patient lunge forward, as they lunge forward into that knee lunge position, I'm going to apply a posterior glide to the talus and repeat this with overpressure from the mobilization belt.
So, and like people were like, it was coming, it was graphic content. This could be graphic content, right? So, and then some people were like, I was really curious what graphic content Nancy was posting. So,
good.
So I clicked.